If you're toying with the idea of selling your home lately and not sure if your situation needs a real estate agent, keep watching because the answer may surprise you. These days, a lot of people are joining the army of do-it-yourselfers. It's easy when thousands of online tutorials exist for almost everything, from changing the battery in your key fob to glazing 100-year-old windows. When it comes to selling your home, it's no different. Dozens of blogs, articles, and videos make it sound easy for anyone to sell their home in a snap. But before you try it yourself, here are just a few perks that a licensed real estate agent can provide. This should be obvious, but unless you're out selling homes every day, real estate agents simply have more experience on this one. In addition to being licensed by the state, they know how to protect you and spot uncertain deals. At the end of the day, realtors have the same goal as you do, to sell your home for top dollar. Speaking of which, we're also professional third-party negotiators. In other words, an agent can negotiate the sale of your home without any emotional ties. That allows us to give you honest advice from an unbiased standpoint. Which brings me to pricing. Like negotiating, pricing your home can be tough. Realtors understand the neighborhoods, the market, and what comparable homes in the area are currently selling for. And an honest one will share strategies and options to get your home sold quickly and for the price that you want. Now let's talk about paperwork. When someone makes an offer on your home, it's not just delivered by a phone call. In most cases, a buyer will be represented by a real estate agent. And that agent is hired to work on behalf of the buyer's best interest. That agent will be submitting several contracts and addendums, the terms and conditions of which can get confusing. So it's important to have someone on your side as well that understands all of these documents. Plus, you're already busy. Selling a home is a full-time job. All the extra details needed to sell your home are everyday activities for a real estate agent. We streamline that process for you from preparing the home, pricing the home, listing the home, marketing the home, prospecting for interested home buyers, hosting open houses, facilitating showings, reviewing and negotiating offers, overseeing inspections and appraisals, all the way to coordinating closing. So yes, you can sell your home on your own if you really want to. And for some people, that's the way they prefer to do it. But if you're looking for honest, friendly, and actually helpful knowledge, then you want to make sure you find a real estate agent in your area who knows your market inside and out.